What's up, my PlayStation Vita followers? It's me, PS Vita King. I'm a huge fan of PlayStation TV. So, a lot of people are struggling to find a good case. So, finally, here is the case you can buy from the link below. This case not only can carry your PlayStation Vita, it can also carry the DualShock 3 or 4 controller, for example, like DualShock 3 controller. It can carry the adapter, the charger, everything easily. So first let me open it. I pay around 12 bucks for it. You can pick up from Amazon or eBay very easily. So here we go. So first let me slide in my DualShock 4 controller, or even you can use the DualShock 3 with absolutely no problem. Here we go. Okay, and then here we put the PlayStation. You can remove this one to put your PlayStation TV easily. So I can easily put my PlayStation TV like this and use this padding here like this, and this one for charger. Okay, and this cable can easily go here. Also, I can carry in some of my games. This is like an empty, but you can put some games if you like. So yeah, everything is here. But what about if you just wanna carry the PlayStation Vita or the charging cable for the DualShock 3 controller? For that one, you can buy a smaller cable or a big one. It's up to you. I will be using this one. It's like 1 meter long. Easily you can put here. I mean, by just sliding it here. So DualShock 4, the adapter, the PlayStation TV with the 14 game case, and then you here you go, and then close. Okay, here you go. So this is the ultimate best PlayStation TV case ever, to be honest with you. If you are looking for it, I will definitely recommend this one. Also, make sure to support me on Patreon, because making this video is hard. It requires a lot of effort. Not only that, make sure to buy my PlayStation Vita t-shirt. Also, make sure to let me know, do you like this PlayStation TV carry case? It can carry everything very easily. Even you can hold from here, absolutely no problem. What opinion do you have on this PlayStation TV case? Let me know. Bye.